has been banned. They got it to the guy they wanted. He had a jab a little bit. The defense. You got to give the defense a little credit there. They challenged.
Local foul number 24, Sutton.
Look at that defense challenge. He's struggling right. He's frustrated. You look at where you can see the frustration on Jordan.
Going to the line for the Seminoles, number 14.
To Florida State since that prior FSU timeout at the 302 mark.
FSU has one timeout remaining. Possession arrow points to Duke. Duke has two timeouts remaining. Both teams are in the 1+1 bonus. Florida State with a chance to knock off number one. Phil Cooper has 21 points.